A graphic designer is a communicator, someone who takes ideas and gives them visual form so that others can understand them. This sentence is from Timothy Samara and opens the book Design Elements, a Graphic Style Manual. Now, I like this sentence because it's really telling us what we need to do when we are preparing visual aids for our presentation. We need to give our message a visual form to make it easier for our audience to understand it. Now, this is a great book about design. You will find all the references about it in the resources at the end of Successful Presentation. There are many others like White Space is Not Your Enemy. What else we have here? Presentation Zen Design from Gar Reynolds.